flexor digitorum brevis.
Yeah,
okay.
This muscle. This is the plantar apomorosis though. So once you remove it, you see your flexor digitorum. Can you see the tendons?
Yeah.
Yes. Go to this thing. So this is flexor digitorum brevis. And then what's the next one?
Flexor digiti minimi brevis.
Same thing with this. Flexor digiti minimi brevis.
Adductor hallucis.
Adductor.
Yeah.
Adductor. Adductor is, yeah.
So in both the cases, adductor lies obviously inside, right? And abductor lies medially.
Same thing with the hand. So this abductor hallucis longus, flexor hallucis brevis.
Brevis. Yes, brevis. Obviously, brevis.
It's confusing.
No, it's not.
Anytime you hear longus.
Longus? Yeah.
Same thing for the hand, longus.
Yeah.
And then brevis is.
Yeah. Okay.
So, abductor, first one. Abductor hallucis brevis. Then, flexor hallucis brevis. Then, adductor hallucis. Yeah, an oblique, yeah.
But I don't think it's.
You know, if they will not ask you to show. If they ask you to show transversed, true oblique leg is still the same thing that you're going to show. Then, same thing for digiti minimi. The first one is abductor digiti minimi brevis. Then,
flexor
digiti minimi brevis. And then,
adductor digiti minimi.
Do you understand?
Yes.
How is it now?
Adductor canal.
Adductor canal.
Yeah, canals.
Adductor canal starts, is bounded by the vastus medialis and adductor magnus. You can find it, it's just this.
Okay, adductor.
You can't just put your forceps into anywhere. Do you understand? You have to know the boundary. It's bounded by vastus medialis and adductor magnus. Can you see?
Yeah.
This is
adductor canal.
Adductor canal.
Do you understand?
Lacuna musculorum.
Muscular space. You know it already, right?
Yes, exactly.
So you just have to show this thing. This, can you see, this is separation between them. The iliopectinia, remember I told you, is this.
Yes.
It comes out like around here. Yeah. So this muscular space.
Yeah.
And this is muscular space.
Arcus iliopectineus.
Okay,
yeah.
Okay,
lumbar
large.
Lacuna vessorum, okay.
Trigonum femorale. Femoral joint is this femoral joint.
Yes.
See, this one is good. It's bounded by inguinal ligaments, sartorius, and
femoral
adductor magnus.
Longus.
Magnus.
This one, yes.
Yeah.
This is femoral triangle.
Okay.
Annulus
femoral ring is found just under, immediately under the inguinal ligament. See, immediately under the inguinal ligament, bounded by the same thing. Yeah, around here. Is bounded laterally by the femoral vein.
Mm-hmm.
So you find your femoral vein. This is your femoral vein, right? Okay, maybe you guys don't know it yet, but just know that it's found right under the inguinal ligament, at the region of femoral vein. Yeah. This is the vein.
Mm.
Can you see?
Yeah.
This here is your femoral ring. Femoral ring is around this region. Mm-hmm. Same thing on this side. This is the vein. Can you see? This is the vein. Here is femoral ring.
Yeah.
You just have to know it's right under, very close to the inguinal ligament. Mm-hmm. So you show it here.
Hiatus saphenous.
Saphenous hiatus is the hiatus for saphenous vein. But the vein is not here actually. So the best way to just show it is. See, you don't have to cram it, I think. This is your saphenous vein, yeah? Saphenous opening, yeah? It's found here. Because normally, saphenous vein, let's see, where is it? Can't find it anymore. Okay, this saphenous vein, it starts from here. Yeah, it starts from here. Right, I think so. No? No, it's not here. It's here. This vein starts from here actually. This is the vein, this thing. It's found around here. So this is something else.
Margo falciformis.
Falciform margin. It bounds the saphenous opening. So you can't see it.
Okay.
Because it's the fetus officia lata. This thing that has inoculum.
So
this is superior. And this is
inferior.
Can you see? Superior.
Inferior. Lateral. Which one is this?
Fibularium.
That's flexor. The fibula towards their own. Yeah, around here. this is, can you see?
Superioris.
Superior. No, just superior, inferior. So.
Okay, inferior. Retinaculum muscularum, peroneum, inferius.
Peroneum. It's the same thing as fibula. Okay. I should know.
Aponeurosis is plantaris.
Plantar aponeurosis.
Vagina tendinis musculi flexoris pollicis longi.
Yeah, sheets of flexor.